Well, thus ends your problem finding a way to shred your scripts.